Faith is a spark. It either enlightens or burns. And this power of faith can be seen in the Sabarimala temple case. The Supreme Court of India on the 28th of September 2018 gave a verdict allowing entry of women into the Sabarimala temple irrespective of their age. This, however, has not been received well by the Ayyappa devotees who are fighting to protect and preserve their traditions. On the other hand, as the Sabarimala flame is flickering, it has enlightened another flame in the same state of Kerala. A group of Muslim activist women have decided to file a petition in order to allow Muslim women entry into the mosques and also for the right of Muslim women to be appointed as imams. Let's see how far this battle goes. To know more, please read my article on www.indianfolk.com. Thank you.